Not all addicts come from the streets. It's crazy what some people do just to get high. Just to get high, just to get high, just to get high. People robbing and stealing, murdering, killing. Was destined for better things, but somehow turned out a villain. A young boy, born in a good home. At the playground, he would roam. Mother, who cared? Daddy was there. Church every Sunday, giving the homeless his prayers. Soup kitchen with his mama, he helping her feed him. Made him feel great as a boy, like his people, and they really need him. On a roll, now he older, he the top of his class. 4.2, that's what extra credit'll do. But now he sees the other kids, he see a girl that he likes. He's scared to talk, but he might. Body changing, hormones rearranging. He growing confidence, finally engaging. He asked her out, praise God like a pastor's out. She said yes, couple months later, fuck for the first time. He's hooked like a cokehead's first line. Now we in love on cloud nine. This girl is everything he cares about. She always on his mind, supposed to go to prom. Even picked out a touch with his mom, a touch with his mom. It was the day before the SAT test when he found out this bitch has been fucking his best friend. He yelling and screaming, heat of a demon. His mom and dad telling him there's many more fish in the sea. How the fuck can that be? She promised it would be me. Now he's slipping, he falling, feel like he can't get a grip and he tripping. House party, first time he hit the weed when it's passed. Scott's out of flask, at home he's not the same. His parents know, try to ask, what's going on? You never respond. School card said you're never in class. You were supposed to help the homeless on Tuesday, but then you passed. The voice of his mama, now his house is all full of drama. He don't wanna help him, they should be praying to God. Let's be honest, they homeless cause they don't have no fucking job. And they lazy, it fucking amazed me, feeling crazy. Suicidal depression, no hope for a good profession. 12th grade, when he started smoking rocks out of glass. It takes the pain away. Now he finally happy at last. With no job to support his new habit, he steal from the same church he used to help homeless with their meals. Oh, how it feels for a mother to watch a baby walk around in the heels. Now we addicted to a substance, and she don't know how it feels. She try to save him, but he's screaming back and forth with his dad. He's fucking had it. His son has become an addict, thinking erratic. This shit is beyond intervention. My intention is contention. Punching his father in the living room. His mother, she try to break it up. He hits her in the process. This is too much to process. His father throws him through the front door. Says you don't want no more, don't come back no more. No place to stay, it's raining harder than Wilson. Feeling like a nobody, just a body to put some motherfucking pills in. Years pass, he sees a girl from his class. Scared she'll recognize him, but she doesn't, because his body mass is past emaciation. Feel like he in a simulation, never facing the things that brought him in this situation. Met bad people, did bad things, criminal activities and nights and jail that it brings. He wants to get sober, but he doesn't know how. Bit on the street, he's sleeping in boxes and dumpsters for a while. No money for rehab, he mad, trying to get clean. He wanna turn his life around, but it ain't easy as it seems. Still falling, his skin crawling, the drugs calling, his body withdrawing, sweating through the mattress in an alley. 1 a.m. during summer in Cali, he's starving, he needs a plate. What is his fate? Soup kitchen, he finds himself and he recognizes the place. Looks around the room and recognizes the face. It's his daddy, the little boy inside of him is scared. His father says, even though I kicked you out, I was always there. I'm sorry for what I've done. Yeah, I know, son, you're a human, that's your low, son. It's no fun. I'll help you if you need it, I'll give you a home. Just don't let that cycle repeat it. He said, okay, dad, I miss you and mom, can't wait to see her. He said, boy, your mother's been dead for a year. He couldn't believe it, last thing he did was strike her down. Spent years away as an addict and now she's underground. Finally found himself but feel like it was too late to break this genetic trait. Pops was there for him like Reddit, your past we gon' dead it. He's finally clean after years in the machine. 12 month shift at the AA meeting, he's finally seen the man he always wanted to become. We come from nothing, now he's got a job in a house of his own with some crap that he's grown. Vacation on the plane, first time he's ever flown. Anxiety got him shaking, his fingers gripping his phone. Woman beside him said, don't worry, I get scared, you're not alone. I used to have the biggest fear of flying, shaking my knee uncontrollably and silently crying. And then she said, I just let go of all control and let be of what will be. And finally I am feeling free. Don't get me wrong, I'm a human, still get a dose of anxiety, but I'm feeling stronger than the prior me. This made him think and feel better. Before they were done with ascension, they landed and found out that they were both going to the same comic convention. He could feel the tension inside of him like a drug. He was done with Mary Jane, needed a Gwen Stacy. He said, you want some company? She said, my name is Tracy, it's nice to meet you. Do you have a number where I could reach you? Maybe show you some anxiety meditation could teach you. Felt like she was the only person that could reach through. Became friends, then became lovers. She had a big family, 2 older sisters and 3 brothers that welcomed him in, knew his past, still let him in, loved him like kin. And everybody in the family rejoiced when he asked Tracy to marry him. That's when she told him she was pregnant and he rejoiced. But over the months leading to the day, he heard a voice in the back of his head that said his baby is doomed, genetically fucked from all them narcotics that you consume. assumed intrusive thoughts, winning the battle, but his therapist say, this is normal, this is okay, it's okay, it means you care, always gonna be there for your family, okay, and now it's D-Day, D-Day, now she in labor, God, I gotta ask a favor, I know I done a lot of bad in this life, not a lot of good, but I was wondering, could you let my baby and my wife have a beautiful life, I done a lot of wrong, but now I'm making it right.